One of the things that really helps is that some of the news stations, they put up this information sidebar next to the person who's speaking to kind of explain who they are and what you need to know about them. And that helps when you're watching it.
Yes.
Like, what I'm talking about is this one for Congresswoman Val Demings. They give you all this different information about her, and it's very useful.
Right.
It's very helpful. I noticed, because I watched the whole day, as the day went on, the stats became less useful. Yeah, for example, White House counsel Pat Cipollone, yeah, finds cats too affectionate. Once bored a man to death placing his order at a Jersey Mike's. Mm. And insists his last car was haunted. Do we need to know that? Look at this. White House counsel Patrick Philbin, check it out, went to prom with his lunch lady, enjoys feeding mice to snakes, does not have a pet snake.
Wow.
Might actually be the last guy we showed, not sure. Congressman Hakeem Jeffries, check it out, quoted the notorious B.I.G. during opening remarks, almost went with Ed Sheeran. Is scared of the talking M&Ms in the commercials, has seen the first 15 minutes of The Irishman over a dozen times. Chief Justice John Roberts does not know about that bald spot. Shh. Under his robe, he's wearing another robe. His gavel doesn't do much banging these days, if you know what I mean.
Wow.
I do know exactly what he means.
Didn't need to know, though.
I know exactly what he means. There were quite a few stats for Trump attorney Jay Sekulow. Stole his hair from a statue. Spent one semester abroad in London and now spells it C-O-L-O-U-R. Before law school, worked as a JCPenney mannequin. His barber is also an undertaker. Before representing the president, most of his clients were people who found mice in their fillet of fish, figured out how to get an erection using a taser. It works. And finally, Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell found the Toy Story movies too racy. Parents chose to leave his neck uncircumcised. Had bones removed from fingers to make his handshake extra creepy. I didn't. I was necessary.